And she is in line now. Race 9 from Pugs. They're off at racing. Double Doink moves out for the lane towards the inside. Three Potato Four showing some good early ambition. Coming through along the inside now comes Sunday in as they head towards the main course. Rolls Royce Joyce is right there in between rivals with Jump Into Action out wide. A link back to Disco Deja Vu and trailing the field, Miss Quillo, and she is six lengths off the lead. They head to the quarter and on top with the lead by a couple of lengths. It's Double Doink racing second, Sunday in. Three Potato Four is right alongside of her third. Jump Into Action's out wide is fourth. 23-1 for the opening quarter. Rolls Royce Joyce now is fifth. Towards the inside, Disco Deja Vu is next. And Miss Quillo is trying to climb up the rail. She's still eight lengths off the lead. The lead belongs to Double Doinker. Advantage one. Around the turn they go. Sunday ends in on pursuit. Second. Jump Into Action is third. Rolls Royce Joyce now is starting to rev up. She's up into third now, splitting rivals. Back to fifth. Three Potato Four on top of the stretch. Miss Quillo is gradually gaining sixth, but it's still Double Doink. 46-1 for the half mile. Double Doink by two. Rolls Royce Joyce picks up the chase now. Sunday ends starts to labor a bit out by. They straighten away for the stretch drive. Squillo's trying to rally in as well. There in the lane, it's Double Doink by a length and a quarter. Rolls Royce Joyce picks up the chase. Miss Quillo up the inside, furthest down. Jump Into Action. It's still Double Doink inside the eighth pole. Inside Miss Quillo, outside Rolls Royce Joyce. They're battling for place down to the finish. It's Double Doink. Double Doink wins by two. Rolls Royce Joyce defended that second spot. Miss Quillo, third, fourth, Jump Into Action.